beautiful day. Thank you, Carlos. Let's move on to this. You want to take a picture of the total solar eclipse?
Well, Rich DeMuro is here with what you need to know in today's Tech Smart.
Hey, good morning to you guys. The total solar eclipse happens on April 8th, and if you want to capture the big moment, you have to be prepared. So today I'm revealing the right tools that can help.
If you want to experience the total solar eclipse on April 8th, you need to be prepared.
It's daylight like this, and then boom, it's night, and then boom, it's day again. And it happens so fast, and it's so quick and so unusual that it's really fascinating to be there.
That's Jefferson Graham of PhotoWalks TV. He travels the world in search of the perfect picture.
Everybody with a smartphone is going to want to get this shot.
His recommendation, leave the sun shots to NASA, but capture the scene and take a video of the eclipse instead.
Enjoy the experience. Get pictures of people, all the people looking up with their glasses and the whole scenery.
He showed me the right tools, including a simple tripod with a phone mount.
There it is.
A photo filter to protect the lenses on your smartphone, and glasses to wear.
They're really, really dark, but when you look up at the sun, there it is.
Make sure the glasses you get are ISO certified. If you want to capture a snapshot of the sun, use burst mode. Drag the shutter button instead of pressing it. Hestia turns your smartphone into a telescope. They're selling a solar eclipse kit with express shipping for $399.
It is the best companion for the total eclipse on the April 8th in the US.
After, you can use it to capture photos of galaxies, nebulas, and planets.
Wow, that is amazing.
The Eclipse app lets you explore viewing events and provides an exact countdown to totality based on your viewing location, along with expected cloud cover. While eclipsetracks.org lets you explore an interactive path and see past and future eclipses.
All right, now you will need a pair of glasses like these before and after the total solar eclipse. You can get a pair online for a few bucks, or Warby Parker stores are giving them away for free starting April 1st while supplies last. More information on all these tools on my website. Just go to richontech.tv. Megan and Chris, kind of a bummer. Here in Southern California, we're only going to get a partial solar eclipse starting around 10 a.m. on April 8th. So if you want to see the whole thing, you're going to have to travel somewhere.
It's true.
Yeah.
There's even special flights that you can take. Or if you are traveling already, they've made note that you might be able to see it depending on where you're heading to. All these unique things.
Yeah.